Gesicki and Sorensen with the tackle, and he is hurt. And thrown down on that right shoulder. Oof, you've already lost Parker and Grant.
They can't afford to lose him. He's been playing outstanding. And
oh, punch. That hurts. Back at Hard Rock, and they're walking Gesicki right into the locker room. Five catch, 65-yard, two-touchdown day.